been gone for some time. Haven't really been making any videos or anything. Currently out here walking. To my new viewers, I'm Nykeria. Welcome to my channel. So, if you can, I'm sorry, y'all, I'm being nosy. This video and the next few videos will just be really on like motivational purposes, because your girl been needing a lot of it. And I noticed in my writings early part of this year, I said when I started my channel that but then it's like when I started my channel, I just started like freestyling and just started like recording whatever came to my mind. And I was never content with that because that's not what I prayed about. That's not what my channel was initially supposed to be about. Trust God in the darkness. That is my first topic for this video. And if you can, pause for a second and go ahead and like this video. Subscribe to my channel if you want more inspirational videos like this. But yeah, trust God in the darkness. And right now, I'm talking to myself as well, because I haven't fully came out of a dark spot myself, and my faith is still being tested in all areas of my life, and it's levels to it. Because at first my faith was little to none. Like, I actually thought that I would be stuck in that spot forever. And then God slowly started revealing himself to me again, and things started to make sense. But it's levels, because it's like one minute I'm in a good space, I'm in a happy space, and then the next minute I'm back down in all areas, physically, mentally, emotionally, financially. Like, I'm just all over the place. So I just been trying to handle life the best way I know how, and trust God in my darkness, because I know that he will not put more on me than I can bear. And I know the things that I'm going through right now is only getting me ready for the next level and the next level and the next level. Like, he's only preparing me for greatness and things that I have prayed for. I have to go through certain things to get to where I need to be. And although it may look as if it's a dark spot for me, it may look as if it's a dark spot for you, but God got you exactly where he needs you to be at this moment. And in this moment, I've just been feeling as if I've been placed in this box. It's like I'm to myself. And it's not that I have to be to myself, because I do have friends and family, but it's like that is what I prefer in this season, to repair myself, to just get my thoughts together and be the best mom that I can be the best daughter that I can be the best friend that I can be, so that I can come back 10 times stronger. And I just feel like in this season, it just need to be me and God. And some people, they're probably not taking it the right way. And it might feel as if I'm making funny, or I'm not, we haven't heard from Peaches, or, you know, she haven't reached out or anything like that. But, like, it's nothing like that at all. It's just this place that I'm in. I'm grateful to be in this space, crazy that may sound, because things are very hectic in my life right now. But I'm so grateful to be in this space, because God trusts me in this. You know, everything that I'm dealing with, like, this is a lot. But to know that God trusts me with it means so much more. You know, he gave me this assignment because he trusts me with it. And I know that he's already bringing me through it. Right now, it just seems as if, oh, I ran into this. This done happened. But in that moment, that is God pushing me out of this season and preparing me for the next level. So whoever this may relate to, if you just feel as if that you're in a dark place, don't consider it as a dark place. Just consider it as it's levels. And you might be mid-level, like at the peak of a new season. And God is just trying to push you into being the person that he has called you to be. And that he will not put more than you can bear. So things may seem crazy. Things may feel as if, you know, life is just all over the place. But God has you exactly where he needs you to be. He has never left. Some parts in my life, I feel like God has just abandoned me. Like, I've done so wrong that God is just like, all right, that's it for you. But no, it's not like that with him. It's not like that with him. We're so used to, like, our biological parents, when we mess up and they run into our rescue, and right when we mess up. So we haven't even had the chance to learn from our mistakes, because we're just so used to our parents just coming to our rescue and making things all better. And that's what we expect God to do as well. When we mess up and when we do certain things, and when certain things happen, we expect God to just show up right then and make it better. What have you learned? What have you learned from it? Nothing but, oh, if I do this, God is going to do it. If I do that, God is going to step in and fix it. What have you learned in that moment? Nothing. So he uses that moment to stretch us. He uses that moment to build us. And we may feel as if we're in a dark place, but he has us exactly where he wants us to be. So I'm just continuing. Y'all, she scared me so bad. To just be patient. And patient with myself, patient with my friends, patient with my family, patient with my daughter. And we all know how Gianna is. And just be patient in this season. And just know that I'm never alone. And he's always right there. You can talk to God all day. You can talk to him all day and he will speak back. And I just have to know that I'm not alone. And this is just preparing me for things that I've been praying for. And that this is a season of learning. Like, I'm learning from everything I've done in the past. I'm learning and it's building me to become a better person. And I'm so grateful, like I said, that he trusts me with this assignment. And that he's never left. He's never left. So, just my arm hurt, y'all. I'm sorry. I just keep switching arms. But yeah, just continue to trust God in the darkness, even in the darkness. Trust him. Pray, lean on him, communicate with him, pour out to him, cry out to him. He's there. He's never left. And it's just a matter of time. So just keep on pressing, pushing, and just be the best version of yourself. You know? That's what I had to do. I took off work today because I just wanted to move. But I also said that I wasn't about to just sit in the house and be depressed and be down. So I got out. It's a beautiful day. I'm at the park and I'm walking. And another reason, because of my blood pressure. I don't know, I think I mentioned it before in past videos. I talked about how after pregnancy, I started experiencing high blood pressure and it never left because I allowed situations to stress me out so bad that my numbers continued to stay high. So, this is also good for me. So, I'm walking. Anyways, but yeah, that's my pep talk for today. Trust God in the darkness, you guys. Don't give up. Don't give in. Don't feel as if you're in it by yourself because you're not. Trust him. Pray. Manifest those things that you want to happen. But also put in the work. Okay? Put in the work. I love you guys. Be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe, and come back because I will have more videos like this. Because like I said, not only am I trying to motivate you, motivate myself as well. So, love you guys. And enjoy the rest of this beautiful Monday.